Spider! A giant ugly spider! Run for your life!
Calm down, Malik. It can smell your fear. Just remain calm and everything will be all right.
Calm? How on earth can I stay calm? Look at it! It could bite me in half!
We fixed the windmill and the irrigation system.
Fantastic. I wish I could pay you for your work, but I have no money. What about the magical plants? Were you able to plant them in the proper locations in the garden?
We'll do this next.
Thank you.
Oh, thank goodness it's gone. Hey, look! Our mouse! He escaped from the spider!
Oh, I'm so glad. I was feeling very bad about the whole thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dear sir, we fixed what we were able to repair on your estate.
Oh, thank you very much, my dear. Here, this is what Umberto left with me. Take it.
This is the village. I've never been here before.
Do you know the name of this place?
Sure. It's called Village.
So, this village is called Village?
Yep. Is there something strange about that?
No, of course not. Come on, let's take a look around.
Well, hello there. We have only the best stuff here. Fresh vegetables, juicy fruits.
Thanks, but we're looking for our friend, Umberto.
Umberto? Yeah, he's not here. But he did visit us several days ago, and he left something for you.
A symbol carved in the stone?
Yes, but I cannot give it to you right now. First, you must see for yourself. Go ahead through that door, right in front of you.
Oh my! Look at that!
It looks like that portal thing we saw next to Hasso's windmill. The thing just activated!
Yes. It seems like it reacted to our presence somehow. But it's still not entirely functional, I don't think.
We saw the same portal at Hasso's estate.
Yes, the portals have not been operational for a very long time now. They used to be so wonderful for all of us. Now it's just a piece of junk.
Can we repair it somehow?
The only way to repair it would be to recreate the four signs on the wall. The wall right in front of the portal. But we don't have the original signs any longer.
Can't you just make new signs?
Unfortunately, no. The symbols, I mean signs, were from an ancient alphabet that nobody uses anymore. There was one man in the village who used to fluent in with this ancient alphabet, but he's no longer with us. Bless his soul.
Who was he?
His name was Professor Zavi. If you fix the portal, I'll give you the stone that Umberto left.